Indianapolis Motor Speedway announced that Grammy-nominated singer Jordin Sparks is going to perform the national anthem this year.
That's right. She won the season 6 of American Idol, and, you know, she's done this, been there, done that. She performed the anthem at the 2015 run day of the Indy 500.
And remember, you can watch the race right here on Channel 13, Sunday, May 26th.